What's up, world? It's your girl, Queen Angel, and I'm here with the one and only, all the way from Chicago, Chairman in the building. What's up, Chairman?
I'm here, you know what I'm saying? Came all the way out to H-Town, you know what I'm saying? From Chi-Town representing, 19th to Kizzy all day long, you know what I'm saying? Just putting it down. Just trying to say, just showing what, you know what I'm saying, what the Chairman do. That's all.
Alrighty, so obviously you out here for the Texas Wordplay for the event. You about to rock the stage in a minute. Tell us about that.
Yeah, I'm out here for the Texas Wordplay. A few months ago, Point Blank had dropped a compilation, right? And It Ain't Easy made the compilation, right? It's a dope song.
So that's your song, It Ain't Easy?
Yeah, that's my song, It Ain't Easy, Chairman on a Texas Wordplay compilation album.
So It Ain't Easy, tell us a little bit about that song. What inspired you to name it that and tell us what's up?
Well, the reason I name it, It Ain't Easy, because the struggle that I encountered, you know what I'm saying, you know, growing up and dealing with the difficulties, you know what I'm saying, of once walking and being in a wheelchair, you know what I'm saying, and just the difficulties and the struggles that went on in my life. That's basically what the song is about.
Damn, that's real right there already. So before we hop into the music, can you briefly, would you mind sharing with us when you got hurt and how you got hurt?
Well, you know what I'm saying, about 20 years ago, you know what I'm saying, I had a cyst on my spinal cord, you know what I'm saying, and it left me paralyzed, you know what I'm saying, and ever since then, you know what I'm saying, I've just been making it work. I've been rhyming for a long time. Actually, I've been writing. My first rap I wrote, it was like when I was 13 years old, you know what I'm saying.
So how you get hooked up in H-Town? You from Chicago, so how did you get out here in the rap scene?
What happened was, Point Blank, y'all know the legend Point Blank out here, right, already, you know what I'm saying. Well, Blank, he from my hood. And about 20, 30 years ago, Blank moved out here, right? And then Blank got hooked up with the South Park Coalition. You know what I'm saying? And he been making moves, you already know. You here too. And I'm his guy, and he reaching for me now. You know what I'm saying? And doing bigger and better things. We getting to things, you know what I'm saying? And I don't know, have you heard it, but me and Blank got a single that was on my Dream Chasing album called No Catching Me. Y'all heard that one, right? You heard of that, right? Yeah, all the time.
That's a dope song, straight up. All right, so you're doing the Texas Wordplay. So you say you just dropped your album right now? You have an album in the works right now that you're working on?
Yeah, I have an album in the works that I'm working on right now called Real Niggas Do Real Things. And it consists of an EP, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm just dropping singles, just throwing it out there, just see how the world just viewing me. You know what I'm saying? So me and my cousin from Gator Boy Productions, what up, Dre? All the time, Lil Woo Woo, keep doing your thing all the time. Real talk. Yeah, and just trying to get out there and just do my thing, you know what I'm saying? With the EP consists of 6 songs, so I got a few tracks done already, right? And I got a few more tracks to go right then, we're gonna release it. You know what I'm saying?
Man, I love it.
I got a few bangers already that y'all ain't even heard yet, you know what I'm saying? Real talk.
I love it. I mean, I admire you so much. Like you say, you paralyzed, you still out here, you doing your thing. That's what it's all about. Fame Train supports people with disabilities, and I mean, I just admire it to the fullest.
Okay, and I appreciate that. And
already.
I appreciate me you having me on your show.
So if anybody wants to keep up with the Chairman, tell us how we can follow you on social media, your website, your Instagram.
What you can go to right now is just right now. We're just dropping stuff on YouTube right now. But I'm in the process. I got to get my all that hooked up, you know what I'm saying? It's in the process, you know what I'm saying? I should have been had it did, but I've been doing other things and trying to, you know, I still have a family too and all that too, right? So I got to keep that foremost too first.
So what do we look for on YouTube? What will we Google on YouTube to catch some of your music?
Well, you can go Google It Ain't Easy. I got a video for that song that was on the compilation. I have a video for that too that was just about a few weeks ago, about a month ago that was released.
So before I let you go, Chairman, will you look at the people and tell them if it's somebody out there that's paralyzed, they admiring you, they following you, what word of encouragement could you give to another person that's been hurt just like you, but they want to get out there and do their thing also?
Well, I'm going to give it to you that like I learned it. What you got to do is call, you know, self-preservation, you know what I'm saying, self-motivation, you know what I'm saying, you have to do for you. You know what I'm saying? Because at the end of the day, you know what I'm saying, if it was left up to somebody else, you're a rot. So you got to pick yourself up, you know what I'm saying, and do for you. And if don't nobody else believe in you, you have to believe in yourself. And once you believe in yourself, that's that start of, you know what I'm saying, of getting on up there and doing what you have to do. You know what I'm saying?
Spoken like a true champ already. I'm feeling that. Well, thank you so much, Chairman, for sitting down with me here on Fame Train TV. Let's keep up with Chairman. Check him out on YouTube. And you know, when you come back to H-Town, make sure you hook up with Fame Train so we can, you know, get a performance and another interview.
All
righty.
I'm in H-Town, I'm gonna hook up with you.
Already.
You know, Lil Mud, you was manager. That's my man. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, me in tune with Blank and Lil Mud, I'm always going to be in the H-Town. You know what I'm saying? This is my next home. You know what I'm saying? H-Town showing me too much love. Straight up, real talk. Real talk.
Alrighty, well, thank you guys for checking out Fame Train TV. It's your girl, Queen Angel, here with the one and only, the chairman in the building.
Love. Peace out. This so hot, it just ain't the same. And oh, it ain't easy. This old house just ain't the same. Lord, it just ain't easy. It was kinda hectic growing up in the hood. Needed dollars, family hurting, so we wasn't all good. Grandma worked two jobs, she was only trying to make things better. Give us knowledge about the struggle that put us on another level. Back and forth out of jail, grandma crying cause she missed me. Them quarters that I sailed, nigga lied and he snitched me. It was all about trust, sometimes them feds will make you fold. Gotta deal with the streets and the drama in my household. Ain't no love and I know it, wanna be fake so they show it. I'm drowning in sorrow somehow, some way, can't they know it. Frustration was deep, depression only made me panic. This life that I'm living, somehow I don't understand it. I pray for better days, hope it work out in better ways. Every time I try to get it right, it take me to another phase. But sometimes I just wanna pack it up and leave it alone. In this situation, ain't no patching, now it's a broken home. Cause see, this so hard, it just ain't the same. And oh, it ain't easy. This so ain't the same, Lord, it just ain't easy. I'm stressed out, but still trying to make a way for myself. Focus on self, get my health up and paid away for my wealth. You know how it felt, being in a home, broken with no promises. What lies was astonishing through all the conniving and punishments. Back on the bricks, I hustle just to make ends meet. This shit is deep, plus up ahead, it's a dead end street. I'm going through phases, money and support is what I'm craving. Try to do right, but life is taking me through a lot of mazes. Mama, she cries, gotta wipe the tears from my eyes. Tell her I love her, but sometimes I don't get a reply. I'm asking them why. Why I gotta live life like this, won't ever deny. So why I gotta pay the price like this? I'm screaming one day, out here trying to make it happen some way. My life is in shambles, but I know we gon' be free someday. I'm keeping my head up, even when I'm stressed and feel alone. My body is the temple, but I feel like now it's a broken home. Cause see, this so hard, it just ain't the same. And oh, it ain't easy. This old house just ain't the same. Lord, it just ain't easy. I'm going through life, trying to deal with the pain. But every time I think about it, it just drives me insane. I'm trying to cope, can't let this shit resort back to dope. I'm seeing no hope, guess I gotta take it for what it's for. I'm stuck in the darkness, I'm trying to see my way out. Take the best route and try to figure out what life's all about. Get my weight up and try to make it, cause I'm tired of the struggle. Many dreams to move muscles that go inside with the hustle. Keep your head up, even when your life throw you a curve. Never fold, yo, grab that book and put your mind in the word. Stay focused and never give up, and I promise you'll make it. Be willing to learn, every opportunity better take it. Keep your mind on your dreams, everything ain't always what it seems. Disregard all the schemes, gotta get it together by all means. I know you can do it, so you ain't gotta resort to the groan. Leave it alone, then you can deal with this unbroken home. Cause see, this so hard, it just ain't the same.